Hello everyone, and welcome to Silverhawk's Let's Play. Half AFK because I am in a group, per usual. I don't speak very much while I'm tanking, so being a tank in an instance is maybe not the bestest idea for me. I don't know. we were saying that we would be doing was going through Lib and going through Armory, then we go to Cath. This group really likes to pull stuff from me, so yeah, I don't know if I should be using Taunt. Just because they won't learn anything if I use Taunt. That sounds silly. I'm not their father. I'm just thinking that if I keep taunting stuff, that means that I'll probably fall into the habit of helping them out as much as I can. Which seems like an odd thing to do as a tank, doesn't it? Shouldn't be helping people. No. Running into instances with people, sometimes they have a tendency to just think that this is so easy, and then they just go straight in and kill themselves. For example, this patrol that's coming from the right to the left. What I do try to do is I run in, then I slap thunder armor on everyone, and if I get a few seconds do something else. This for instance was not pulled by me, this one was pulled by someone else. Well, if I get a few seconds to do something else, then I'll pop my shield, and then I'll pop a revenge or something on the target. Oh. That's basically what I'm doing. I'd say it's my fault for not picking up aggro faster, but this is just a joke. When they attack things this fast, I should either be talking to them and say, "Hello, people, could you go a bit slower, please?" Congrats. Put thunder clap on that target. Should put thunder clap on my macro instead of having thunder armor, I should think. Or maybe both. Go. Nice pull aggro. Yeah, this boss you need to run out when he is doing his burn in righteous fire.
Burn in righteous fire.
There we go. Hello again. Don't turn into sheep, please. There we go. Illusionary rod. That one I went a lot for with my mage. I went in here like 14 times or something. But I got it in the end. I wasn't very high level when I did it, so it's not like it hurt me a lot. But yeah, I hate going for stuff 11 million times. Like with this warrior, I'm actually here because I want to go... Where's the Buick? Oh, the book. Where's the book? He's asking for the book. Yeah. Anywho, this is Liberary with the Warrior. So, have a nice day. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye-bye.